Bonjour from the plan. So we've got unbroken sunshine, and the forecast is that is going to last until at least into the middle of next week. It's going to be like this for about 10 to 14 days, somewhere about there, probably closer to the 14 day mark. Today is it's broken records. It's the warmest it's been here in February for 20 years. Massive, massive high pressure sitting across Europe at the moment. It's like unbroken across the Alps at the moment. You're getting kind of the same actually, but well, it's forcing weather up to you. That's why it's so warm in the UK at the moment. Some of you were asking how the snow is. Thankfully, we're a high resort here, you know, so it's like 70% of the terrain is above 2,000 metres. This weather is pretty much about 2 months too early, but if you've ever been on an Easter ski break, a ski snowboard break, you'll know about spring skiing and freeze, thaw, refreeze, and that's essentially what's happening at the moment. So it's a little bit hard first thing in the morning, obviously. Then from about 11 o'clock, once the sun's had a chance to soften it a wee bit, it becomes really nice. So you're not going to have any problems with snow. We got a good cover. We were lucky. We're up about a metre and a half or something in the main resort. That's not going anywhere. But anyway, here's a look at how things are across the resort at the moment. Certainly got warmer than expected temperatures, but the snow is riding great. Typical spring-like conditions, which I know is a little bit unexpected considering it's February. Great conditions across the whole resort, so it's looking good for the next couple of weeks actually. Should be very good.